So once we found a carer that is a good fit for your family member, we then start looking at their rota. So for example, some carers will want to work 2 weeks on and 2 weeks off. Some carers might like to stay longer, maybe 1 or 2 months, and then have a week or two off. Then for their breaks, we would find another carer that would be constantly covering the breaks. So the continuity for your family member just runs like clockwork for them.